Right now, everybody trying to rap the same style with the, I don't know who created it, if it was Future or Migos, but all them niggas sound the same.
I done figured this shit out of you, Vicka gon' bite on my swag, it's a virus. Oh!
Sachi for Sachi, Medusa head on me like I'm Illuminati.
Post up in honest and shoot us a movie.
You been in the game like a year, some training, you feeling yourself, so I'm killing these niggas like.
I don't know what I would do without a crew, look like we robbed a bank, but all we make is deposits. Your profit with profit, oh God.
My eyes are so bright, I take cover for shade. Don't have my money, take mothers instead. You got the hiccups, you swallow the truth, then I make you.
I drop the top to the push and I stick out my head and scream, oh my man.
Started from bottom, was rolling around in that Tokyo the bucket. The summer is ours, I'm hungry for power, Gaddafi. You turn number two and all that you see is Versace. You go to my school, they can't tell you Spock was tiny, cause honey.
I said, nigga had me in the studio one night trying to do that shit. I'm like, man, cut this shit off. What the fuck am I in here doing, nigga? I don't rap like that.
He said, what the fuck you got me doing?
This shit, it's addictive. This shit'll get you. You hear that shit every.
You feel me?
Yeah, so it's always going to be something new. When a person decides to be themselves, they're off of something no one else can be.
Yeah, because once you be you, who could be you but you?
Right.
Mm. And nobody could do my style. Now, the ones who creating it going to live forever, but the ones who duplicating going to fall off. And there's a lot of duplicating going on. I hear the same sound a lot. You know what I'm saying?
Even the same beat style.
A lot. And it used to be a time where back in the days you couldn't do that. That was called biting. If I took your shit and put it on my shit, that's biting. There was no two rappers who rapped the same in the 80s. There was no two. It was the only two rappers that was similar was Dana Dane and Slick Rick. They were similar, but they wasn't the same.
Wow.
You know what I'm saying? I'm a rap historian. In the 90s, there was no two rappers that rapped the same.
Yeah, that biting shit was not going
2000, down. 2000, it's 100 niggas that rapped the same.